Yeah, it does. It sounds like automatic gunfire. Now it sounds like it's coming from farther away. Something's going on. I'm not sure why people aren't running, but there's a security guard. What is he doing? You know, for there being gunfire, sure doesn't seem like people are running. Seriously, I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, there's a lot of cops out here. Be careful.
Where are the cops at? I'm right here by the porch at Mandalay Bay, and everything just seems to be normal here. Yeah, we're just all sitting. We're just.
I got details on it. I'm at the airport. I just talked to the Metro Police over here at the airport. They said do not go to Mandalay Bay. There's multiple shots fired and they need lots of medical there. Do not go to Mandalay Bay. Stay away from there.
All right, I'm leaving. This is ridiculous. I don't know why people aren't leaving. This is insane. Everybody's just standing around. It doesn't seem like anybody's moving. It seems like it's coming.
Shots fired. They don't even know the details yet. I just talked to Metro over here at the airport. They're still getting the details, but there's multiple fall injuries.
You guys, there's
a
shots fired.
That's all they're telling me. They're not telling me anything other than that. They just said stay away from there. They're shutting the whole place down.
All right. This is crazy. I don't know. It seems like it's coming from up there. Oh shit, Alright, I'm out of here.
Copy, I'm just going through it right now.
All right, all the taxi drivers are gone now. Jeez. Yeah, yep, there's...
The Tropicana, could you guys clear that up and let us know where it's happening at?
All right, well, I was in the Mandalay Bay, and oh my God, now there's cops everywhere. It seems like it's coming from, like, the 10th floor of Mandalay Bay. I don't know. God, this is insane.
Turn the radio, guys, one by one. Jesus, man, step over it. Easy, guys.
Yeah, this is weird. Yep, there you got cops right there. Good Lord. It says shooting at, yeah, now there's people running. Shooting at the festival across from the Mandalay Bay, please try to stay away. All right, so now you got people running. You got people climbing over the fence there.
Peter said it was across the street at the festival by Mandalay Bay where they have that festival going on, so that could be one of them.
Yeah, you got people climbing over the fence here at the festival and people running around. You know, there's people running. I guess it was at the festival then, but it sounded like it was at Mandalay Bay. Yeah, you...
Broken leg.
All right. Okay. Okay.
Broken leg.
Broken leg.
Please, please,
yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Please,
please,
please.
Let's go.
Okay.
Please, sir.
Anywhere.
Is there somebody
anywhere
out there?
Head down.
Yes, absolutely.
Head down. You know what's happening.
Sure. All right.
Go.
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 Go. Okay. All right. All right. Oh, God. There is an after shooter. Okay.
So many people are dead.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding. Go, go, go.
No,
go,
go.
All right,
Please just go!
Okay, I'm going!
Everybody's dead! Come on!
Luxor! Why is she fucking...
Go! Go, please!
Go!
I can't. There's a bunch of people. All right, here we go. Yes.
Can you please drive lights?
It's somebody's.
You're alive today. We're talking.
Who is
life.
It? Get off me.
Talk to my brother.
Go. Shut the lights off. We're talking.
All right.
Take us to the Luxor.
Anywhere. No, I'm not going anywhere to the Luxor.
Hey,
get the fuck out of Vegas.
Oh my god.
Just keep driving out of town.
Seriously, thousands of people are dead. Everybody's bloody.
You're kidding.
No.
No joke. Just drive.
I'm driving. There's people in the street. All right.
Hold my husband's hand. I'll hold your hand too.
All right. Get out of the way.
Are you shot?
Broken now.
Good lord. This is a really serious situation. I've got a bunch of people in my cab from that festival.
Everybody shot.
And there's thousands shot. All right. Okay. I'm going. We're going. We're getting out of here. Yep.
Simon, get us very, very far away from
this. I'm a girl, by the way, so.
It's just
cool.
It's
yeah.
Blood back. Everybody's
blood. Are you kidding? Oh my god.
There's gonna be hundreds and hundreds of people dead.
Oh my god. Okay.
Jackie, my parents are probably freaking the fuck out.
I'm freaking the fuck out, honey. I've never prayed so hard in my life.
I'm sorry.
All right.
I've never seen so many fucking dead people on the ground.
You gotta be kidding me.
No, everybody's dead. There's dead people everywhere.
Oh
There's dead
my
people
god.
Fucking everywhere.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I wanna see if Sean's okay, Jackie. He's running. Jackson, turn the fucking lights off.
Somebody's got the door open. Somebody's door is open.
I think my phone's all bloody. There's some people. I'm covered in blood.
Oh my god. Okay.
Paul Walker?
We're out of here, man.
All right. Where are you guys staying?
I don't know.
Just any hotel.
Any hotel.
Okay, I'm going.
You want to go to a hotel?
Any hotel.
You want to go to a hotel?
Yeah.
Anywhere.
It doesn't matter. Just not here.
You're serious.
We would not be lying.
Yeah, all right.
People dead.
People
dead everywhere.
Are you okay?
Oh my god.
Are you videotaping, Jaylen? Where are you?
Right. People are murdered.
Yes, me and Justin are together. We're okay. We're in a cab.
1,000 shots.
Oh my god.
We're telling her to take as far as we can away.
Okay.
Are they okay?
They're both okay.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Okay, bye.
Call mom?
We're okay, guys.
All right.
I'm sorry, just keep breathing.
Roll your air, roll your window down.
You want to go to the hospital or is somebody?
None of us are looking for a shot, but just take it.
Well, okay.
We went on the back of the police
train.
Yeah.
Mom? Baby, where are you from, baby? The California baby.
What's your name?
Mom?
It's
your
name. It's your name?
I'm sorry, whoever's what I'm on.
Mandalay Bay, and was it an automatic rifle or what?
Automatic.
Oh, shit.
Call Dad.
Alright, I'm gonna.
I got it.
Mom? Hey, Mom, there was a mass shooting at this event that we're at, but Justin and I are okay. What? Mom, I'm in a taxi. I'm covered in blood. I'm okay, but there was a mass shooting at this event that we were at. Justin and I are okay.
Yes. Please go New York. Please. I got family.
Mom?
Please.
Are you okay?
All right. Okay, let's stay calm. I'm going to take you down to the vines down here.
Go on some tour traffic or just take us as far as we can away.
I saved my wife, brother.
So scared. There's a mass shooting. There were dead bodies everywhere.
So we're okay though, Linda.
But we're okay. I'm okay.
We're okay.
We didn't neither of us go.
Okay, we're not going to New York. Mom, I'm taking you down. Okay. Down here, okay?
Bodies everywhere. There's so many people got killed. Like hundreds. We're in a cab. We just they finally told us just to run. So Justin and I just ran as fast as we can, and we just were like stumbling over like dead bodies everywhere.
I don't want to talk about it. I want her to just take us far away.
Save your wife when you got out of there.
I honestly.
Okay, but I'm
work with police.
She's taking us to a hotel.
Well, no, I'm just taking you down to the shopping center down here. Because we're going away from the strip.
We're just trying to go away from the strip.
And I was with a bunch of cops.
Justin and I are okay, and so are Sean and Jaylene. They're in a different taxi, but.
And I was
really?
Like,
there's
so many
good
people.
I don't know how
okay.
I survived.
You okay?
You're good. What's your guys' names? Oh my god, you have blood on your shirt.
Yeah. Okay, I'm okay. Okay.
Yes, I'm sorry.
What's your name?
I'm Justin.
Justin? What's your name?
Jackie.
Jackie and Justin, where are you guys from?
California.
Where's Discovery Bay?
It's in Northern California.
Does anybody want to know my name?
I would. I'm sorry.
I'm a girl, for God's sakes.
I'm sorry for...
That's okay. No, it's okay. I didn't know what the fuck was going on.
We had bullets above our heads.
No, there was an AR and probably 1,000 shots.
What's an AR?
Automatic rifle.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna let you guys out here.
Is there a safe spot in Vegas?
This is safe right here. Does anybody wanna?
Should we just go into the dump? Let's go into the bonds.
I'm gonna stop at the front.
I don't want to go anywhere public. I just want to go into a room and put myself in a room.
Okay, well, I'm
going to...
Go to
the bars. I want to go to a...
Well, I don't know.
Room hotel.
Please tell me you go to New York.
No, I didn't know.
No, that's way... I'm not going back to that area.
Is there like a nice hotel around here?
A public area. Where's
New York? I'll give you $100.
Wait, what? $100 what?
I have kids. $100 to New York. Please. I have kids.
New York? You can't... You won't be able to get to New York.
Let's go lock ourselves in the bathroom.
Stop, please. Talk to you.
Okay.
Okay,
yes.
850 East... Desert
Inn
Road? Is that okay?
Yes.
What is that?
Everybody's going.
Somebody's got money, right? Okay, that's fine. I'm not serious.
We're getting out. Get out.
We're getting out.
Please, can we get out, please?
Yeah, go ahead. All right. Oh, yeah, sure. No, I don't think it's a joke anymore. I'm just.
What's happening?
Have you lost your shit?
There's me?
There's a lot of people fucking
dead. I believe you.
How much did you take me to my
Airbnb? I'll take you. I don't know. It's $11
right
now.
It's not mine.
Get in. I'll take you wherever you want to go.
Get in my Airbnb's officer.
Just here to apologize.